Fail Mind the Science Guy.
You!
Hi, I'm Bill Nye. Today we'll be talking about the four phases of matter that play a huge part in our lives. They are solid, liquid, gases, and plasma.
A solid is anything that has a definite shape, volume, and mass.
Solids vibrate extremely slow, and their molecules move really slowly.
Like this book! This is a solid?
Yes! Liquids are slightly different from solids.
Liquids take the shape of their container but have a definite mass and volume.
Liquids' molecules move faster than that of a solid, but much slower than gas.
Some examples of liquids are soda! Are you tired of that boring tasting soda? Well, I'm here to bring the newest of soda, the Coca-Cola!
That's right! This new reinvented soda is much better and greater in many ways.
Cheers?
Wait, what? Is this kid on steroids?
Oh, this cat is as green as the environment.
I don't always drink Coca-Cola, but when I do, I make sure to drink all of it.
Gases are after liquids.
Gases are extremely unique as they have a specific shape, size, and volume.
Also, the molecules of gases are faster than those of a solid and liquid.
Some examples of gases are oxygen and hydrogen.
And this! The final phase of matter is plasma. Plasma can be found on Earth as fire, lightning, and auroras. Plasma can also be found in space.
The molecules of plasma are much faster than that of a gas. Molecules in plasma are said to be as fast as the speed of light.
Plasma can also be found in lightsabers!
Lightsabers?
Thank you.
La 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 la. Air, fire, earth, and water. These are a few of the elements. Eureka!
These are a few elements. A few elements. A few elements. These are a few elements. A few
What's the matter with that matter? I'm your host, Antonio Kim, and today we have three very important guests. Now let's meet our contestants. First, we have the man who so-called discovered America from Italia, Christopher Columbus. Next, we have the dictator from North Korea, he'll bomb your house, Kim Jong-il.
Kim Jong-il.
Finally, we have the man who is most wanted in America. He still lives with his mother. Osama bin Laden!
What's up, mom? Freak him out there.
Okay, now let's start the show. Question one. What type of matter is this book? Please lock in your answers. Osama bin Laden is correct. Christopher Columbus and Kim Jong-il, you don't get the point. Question two. What kind of matter is this water? Please lock in your answers. Osama bin Laden is correct. Columbus don't get the point. We'll be back after these commercials. Question 3. What type of matter is this lightsaber? Lock in your answers, please. Osama bin Laden is correct! Kim Jong-il and Christopher Columbus! I'm sorry, you get it wrong. For the final question, what type of matter is this?
That was a nasty one!
Please lock in your answers.
Agent!
Osama, I'm sorry that you're wrong.
Matter can be found all around us. All matter is composed of atoms made of one or more elements.
Now let's talk about the phase changes of matter. First, we have melting from solids to liquids.
An example is ice to water. Ice starts to melt when it reaches 32 degrees Fahrenheit or more.
The next phase change is freezing, which is from liquid to solid. An example of freezing is water to ice.
And the temperature below or at 32 degrees Fahrenheit allows freezing to occur. This is called the freezing point. Next, we have boiling water turns to gas.
Boiling point temperature is 212 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's a lot.
No, wait.
The final phase change of matter is sublimation, which is a solid to a gas.
An example of sublimation is dry ice to a gas. This happens when the dry ice is exposed to extremely hot temperatures and it immediately turns into a gas.
This episode of Bill Nye the Science Guy, all about matter.
We hope you tune in next time to see our other episodes.
Liquid gas.
Matter is all around us!
Next we have boiling water turns to gas.
Wait, oh what?
The final.
Oh yeah. Oh.
And best of all, this can is a screen.
Wait, I can't quick.
Matter can be found all around us. All matter is composed of atoms made of one or more elements.
Now let's talk about the phase changes of matter. First we have melting, which is when solids turn into liquids.
An example of melting is from liquid to gas.
Wait, what? You idiot!
No!